boobs. They are one of the dramatic differences between men and women. Although female breasts are known for their decorative qualities,
eyes down here,
they serve an essential function. But what purpose do boys' bosoms fill? Can men produce breast milk? Could it feed a baby properly? This is Your Body On, Men Lactating. Breastfeeding is a natural process for mothers. It involves nipples, hormones, and patience. But men have all the necessary parts for this process. So why can't they produce milk? Some lucky few can. What allows some men to lactate? And can it be induced for the rest?
Can you milk me?
Hormones. When you think of breastfeeding, you probably think of boobs. But the brain is the real star of the show. Up here. Milk production is kicked off by the release of the prolactin hormone by the pituitary gland. Prolactin then signals the mammary gland to start producing milk. When a baby suckles on the breast, it stimulates the release of the hormone oxytocin. Oxytocin cues the muscles around the breast tissue to contract and push the milk out the nipple. Lactation. The difference between men and a chest full of milk is not a lack of pregnancy, but prolactin. Male prolactin levels typically range from 2 to 18 nanograms per milliliter, while that of breastfeeding women can hit 210 nanograms per milliliter. But a surge of the hormone can stimulate spontaneous lactation in anyone. This is a rare side effect of certain medical conditions. A tumor in the pituitary gland can increase prolactin levels to even greater than 200 nanograms per milliliter. One such case reported producing enough milk each day to feed 3 to 4 babies. Some kinds of liver disease can also spark secretion. The liver is responsible for regulating hormones, making them accumulate when its regular duties are inhibited. This occurred during World War II, when 500 Japanese prisoners began to lactate after months of starvation. The nutritional stress suppressed their liver function, causing their prolactin levels to skyrocket. As bizarre as this may appear, male lactation is normal in the animal kingdom.
Richard here is one of our top producers.
Animal kingdom. Many mammalian males have the potential to lactate, including cats, goats, and pigs. It happens spontaneously for the Dyak fruit bat. Scientists estimate that milk production could have evolved as a measure to care for their young, or as a product of their high estrogen diet. Another animal that can produce milk is the teenage boy. A most fearsome beast. Some adolescent males develop a temporary period of lactation during puberty when their hormones fluctuate. Hormones. Breastfeeding. Tales of male breastfeeding date back centuries. Such cases were recorded when the mother was unable to nurture due to illness or death. In 2002, a Sri Lankan man began breastfeeding his 2 infant daughters after his wife died in childbirth. This is rare, but not impossible. If a man has a high level of prolactin, the stimulation of a baby's suckling will trigger the release of milk through the nipple. Typically, the amount of milk produced would be much less than that by a woman. But in some unusual cases, a man can produce enough milk to feed an infant. The composition of male and female breast milk is equally nutritious.
Yes.
So if a man can produce enough milk, their breast alone could sustain a baby. If you're unable to naturally fill out your chest, there are some alternative methods. Not what I had in mind. Induced lactation. There are medications and hormonal drugs that can induce milk production.
I am definitely up a cup size.
One transgender woman was able to produce 240 milliliters of milk per day through a hormonal regimen. These treatments are often paired with breast pumps. Pumps stimulate the mechanoreceptors in the nipple that signal the brain to increase prolactin. This requires pumping each breast every 3 hours for anywhere from a few weeks to months. I'm sore just thinking about it.
Chapped nipples.
While male lactation is possible in certain situations, we are unlikely to stumble upon dads suckling their babies anytime soon. Do you remember what breast milk tastes like?
Ew, no.
Probably for the best. We'll jog your memory on another episode of Your Body On.